Defensive pairs brought to you by Verizon 4G LTE, America's fastest, most reliable 4G network. The boos greet Milan Lucic, who straight-lined Ryan Miller at the faceoff dot when Miller came out. Got a two-minute penalty, and Paul Gaustad comes out. So we know what's going to happen right here. They have to wait for the faceoff so as not to get fined. Here we go. 18,000 on their feet. They take the helmets off. Gaustad has a tremendous right hand. He has had two fights, and he has badly cut both of his opponents this year. This is Lucic's first fighting major of the year. He gets the right in, and another goes under and over. Gaustad loading up for a big right, misses with the uppercut. Lucic bangs him twice, a third time, a fourth time. Gaustad misses Lucic, cocks him one, and drops him. Unanimous decision, Milan Lucic.
Well, Gaustad was the most outspoken following the 6-2 win up in Boston, saying it was embarrassing as a team and as an organization, our lack of response. So all eyes on the Buffalo bench as soon as Milan Lucic came on the ice. No surprise Gaustad would come out. They waited for the puck to be dropped, as you pointed out, Jack. Pretty even matchup in terms of size. And Lucic certainly doing more than just his... and hold his own in this situation.